Justin Bieber and Hailey can't wait to get back to LA. Sort of. Plus, Ansel Elgort calls out a Harry Styles fan in an odd Twitter exchange. Hey guys, it's Allie for Hollywood Life, and we are starting this pop roundup off with Hailey and Justin Bieber. We're hearing exclusively that the two plan to remain quarantined in Canada until it is safe to return to LA. When everything started happening, they felt it was just the right move. They can't wait to get back, but Canada seemed like the safer option at the time, especially with the better air quality and the quality of life for this type of situation. As a couple, they really are doing well, enjoying this time together without either of them leaving to have to go to work. They know what they're doing and they're finding a lot of strength in God right now. Switching gears to some drama, we are starting this one off with Ansel Elgort. So he clapped back at a Harry Styles fan. So a fan tweeted at Harry Styles, "You don't know how happy you make me every day. I wish I can meet you one day and hug you. Follow me, please. I love you." Ansel somehow saw this random tweet and decided to reply saying people are legitimately crazy on this app. Some fans didn't appreciate his comment and were completely surprised why he would even involve himself in this. His response was, "Why does everyone think crazy is bad?" He then reposted a Billie Eilish stan saying he is too a huge fan and randomly dropped the fact that he might have an album in the works. All right then, looking forward to the new tunes. I stand by my statement that quarantine makes people crazy. To another musician now, Poppy. The singer took to social media and accused her ex of leaking private photos and demos. She said in part, "My ex-boyfriend would always tell me I looked ugly without makeup on and I should never be seen without it. That person is releasing photos of me without makeup and blonde hair, plus very personal demos that only he has." Poppy continued, "This is an attempt to make me feel small, insecure, and exposed. Those tactics don't work." From there, Poppy went on to say she's proud of her bare face, and although she didn't want the demos released, she hopes fans enjoy them anyway. On to Kesha now, because she's talking facials. Butt facials. Kesha spoke to Refinery29 and revealed her lockdown beauty and self-care routines, which include using an ice roller and microneedling roller on her face, dyeing her eyebrows with men's beard dye, and using butt masks from Body. Yes, they're basically face masks for your booty. And I was today years old when I found out about them. That's not true. Nick was today years old when he found out about them. I have known about them. So they're $9 a mask, and her boyfriend apparently applies them on her every night. That is quarantine couple goals. Good job. But all right, guys, hit the sub, like, and bell button. Comment the weirdest beauty trend you know, and then follow me on social media at Allie Stignita. Bye, guys.